Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to explain how to make WhatsApp calls in Saudi Arabia. As you may have noticed, it's not possible to make audio or video calls on WhatsApp from Saudi Arabia. This country strictly censors most VoIP apps like WhatsApp, but also FaceTime, Discord, and others. If you try to make a WhatsApp call from Saudi Arabia, it simply won't work. But don't worry, it's absolutely possible to make audio and video calls on WhatsApp in Saudi Arabia. Before I show you how, please like this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on notifications if you enjoy this content. It will mean a lot to me and help me create even more useful content. So, how do you make WhatsApp calls in Saudi Arabia? The answer comes down to one word, ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is an app that hides your IP address and replaces it with the IP address of the VPN server you're connected to. Once ExpressVPN is activated, you will no longer have the IP address assigned to you by your internet service provider in Saudi Arabia, but instead the IP address of the VPN server. This means your internet provider will no longer be able to see which apps you're using or which websites you visit, and therefore it won't be able to block your WhatsApp calls. I recommend ExpressVPN because it works really well for making WhatsApp calls from Saudi Arabia, unlike some other VPN apps that simply don't work. Here is a quick demo. I'm showing you on my computer because it's more convenient, but the process is exactly the same on iOS and Android. I choose a location, the UK for example. I click here, then here. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. And there you go. I'm now connected to the internet virtually from the UK. My IP address has been replaced by the IP address of the VPN server located in the UK. If I go to this page, you can see I now have a British IP address. So, I was able to change my IP address in just a few clicks. My internet provider in Saudi Arabia can no longer see what I'm doing. It no longer has the ability to know what I'm doing or block WhatsApp calls. And that's how you can make WhatsApp calls from Saudi Arabia. As you saw, to make WhatsApp calls in Saudi Arabia, you need ExpressVPN. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/express or click the link below this video. ExpressVPN is one of the very best VPNs on the market right now. It works extremely well for WhatsApp calls from Saudi Arabia. ExpressVPN has thousands of servers in 105 countries. It's a safe, reliable and fast VPN available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android and so on. You can use it on up to 8 devices simultaneously. No speed limits, no bounce limits, a strict no logs policy. Extremely effective for bypassing all kinds of restrictions. ExpressVPN is not free, it's a paid VPN, but it only costs a few dollars per month. With this link, you'll get a 61% discount and 4 months free. To sum up, the idea is to use ExpressVPN to hide your real IP address and replace it with the VPN server's IP address. This way, your internet provider won't know what you're doing. All you need to do is select the UK or another country from the list of locations and activate the VPN. That's it. It's as simple as that. It's worth noting that ExpressVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limitations and then request a refund. To get your money back, just contact their customer support and ask for a refund. That's it. The only condition is that you must make the request within 30 days of signing up. After that, it's too late. That being said, I recommend keeping your subscription because ExpressVPN offers many other benefits such as browsing and downloading privately, improving the security of your connection, avoiding bandwidth throttling, accessing more content, saving money, avoiding censorship and more. No need to consider free VPNs. Free VPNs simply don't work in Saudi Arabia. They're also unsafe and very slow. They don't offer unlimited bandwidth either, so it's better to forget about them. That's why I recommend using ExpressVPN, which is by far the easiest and most effective way to make WhatsApp calls from Saudi Arabia. Don't forget, with this link, you'll get a 61% discount, 4 months free, and a 30-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. If ExpressVPN isn't right for you, I recommend trying NordVPN, which is also very effective for making WhatsApp calls in Saudi Arabia. NordVPN is also a safe, reliable and fast VPN, available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android. It offers users access to over 7,700 servers in 118 countries. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/nord or click the link below this video. With this link, you'll get a 70% discount and 1 GB of free eSIM data. Just like ExpressVPN, NordVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee. This means you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limitations, and then request a refund if you want. That's all for today. Now you know how to make WhatsApp calls from Saudi Arabia. As you've seen, it's very easy. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below and I'll reply as soon as possible. If you liked this video and found it useful, please like it, subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications. Thanks and see you next time.